Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to run your PHP program in your favorite text editor called Visual Studio Code Editor. So let's begin. Now to run your PHP program in your Visual Studio Code Editor, you need to first download two software. So for that you need to just simply go to your favorite browser and in the address bar you need to just simply type php space download, then enter. And then you'll be seeing this www.php.net is basically your first search result. So now just click on download PHP. And this will going to redirect you to this official site of PHP. In here, you need to just simply click on Windows download. And this will going to redirect you to this windows.net.php. I'll be also putting this link in the description, so you don't need to worry about the link and all. And now if you just scroll down a bit, you'll be getting this thread save option. In here you'll be getting a button called zip, so just simply click on that, and this is going to start our PHP 8.0.9. I have already downloaded it, so just simply cancel it, and our PHP file has been rightly downloaded. Right now another software that we need is Visual Studio Code itself. So for that just simply type VS Code download, then enter. And then you'll be seeing this code.visualstudio.com as our first search result. So now just click on download Visual Studio Code. And this will going to redirect you to this official site of Visual Studio Code. Now if you just scroll down a bit, you'll be getting this button called Windows button. So just simply click on that and it will, going to start downloading our Visual Studio Code. Since I have already downloaded it, I just, simply cancel it. And if I just simply minimize my browser, and if I just simply go to my download directory, we can clearly see we have these two software. One is Visual Studio Code and we have this PHP 8.0.9, right? First, what we need to do is we need to just simply extract this PHP 8.9. So for that, just right click on it and then just simply click on extract all. And then you'll be getting this window. So just simply click on extract. And this will going to start extracting our PHP 8.0.9. And now as you can clearly see, our PHP 8.0.9 has been, rightly extracted. So these are the files. So just, simply cancel it. And now what I'll be doing is I'll be just, simply renaming it to a shortened name, PHP 8.0.9, right? And now just simply right click on it and cut. Yeah. And then just simply go to your C drive and then just again right click on it and paste. So you are basically going to first download our PHP 8.0.9, then going to extract it, and then finally going to paste it over our C directory, right? So just simply go inside that folder now, then simply click on this address bar, right click on it and copy. And then you need to just simply click on the search icon, and in here you need to just simply type environ. And then you'll be getting this editor system environment variables. So just simply click on that. And then you'll be getting the system properties has been, rightly open. Then just simply click on edit environment variables. And then just simply click on path. And then edit. And then just simply click on new. And then just simply right click on it and paste. Yeah. And then if you just simply click on OK, then again OK. And then again OK. And now if you just simply cancel our PHP 8.0.9. And now if I just simply again go to search icon and this time just simply type CMD. And then enter. And now if you just simply type php space dash dash version, then enter, you can clearly see our PHP 8.0.9 has been, rightly installed over our machine, right? So just, simply cancel it, and now it's time to basically install our Visual Studio Code. So just go back to our download directory. So this is where the Visual Studio Code installer is actually lying. So just simply double click on it to basically install our Visual Studio Code. And now let us first minimize our download directory, and you can clearly see our Visual Studio Code installer has been, rightly open. And they are now currently showing the license agreement. If you have time, you can always read that. I'm going to just simply accept this license agreement, then just simply click on next, then again next, then again next. And then I am going to also check this desktop icon. And then this is very important, you need to also check this add to path. So just simply check that and then just simply click on next and then install. And this will going to start installing our Visual Studio Code. This will take a couple of minutes, so what we'll be doing is I'll be coming back after installing Visual Studio Code. Yeah. So we'll come back, and now as you can clearly see, our Visual Studio Code has been right installed, so just simply click on Finish. And this will, you know, going to launch our Visual Studio Code. So our Visual Studio Code is currently launching, and it has, you know, rightly launched. And now in here, I am going to show you how you can run your PHP program in your favorite Visual Studio Code editor. So for that, you need to just simply click on File, then New File. And then you need to just again simply click on File, then Save As. Right. And this is, you know, going to open this window. In here, you need to just simply click on Documents. And then you need to just simply click on New Folder, and in here you need to just simply give a folder name as php-workspace, and then just simply go inside that folder. And now you need to just simply give a file name, so let's give a file name as a prog.php. so you need to save this file as .php extension, and then you need to also save as type to all file type. That's very important. You need to save this as all file type, and to save this program as prog.php, right? And then just simply click on save, and you can clearly see our prog.php has been, you know, rightly saved over here. And now I'm going to also show you how we can run a simple hello world program in your PHP in this Visual Studio Code editor. So for that, just simply write a simple hello world code snippet. So PHP, then just simply end that angular bracket, and then just simply type echo, and we are basically going to print hello world, right? So hello world, and then just simply end with a semicolon, then just simply save our program, right? So we have rightly written our hello world program. And now if you just simply go to our terminal, and you need to navigate to our C program files. So for that, just simply go to our document, and we are basically inside this PHP workspace, right? So just, you know, simply click on this address bar, then right click on it and copy. And now if you just simply minimize our directory, and if you just simply type cd space, then just, you know, simply right click on it and paste that path, and then if you just simply click on enter, you will be basically going to redirect you to this page. See, C users sds document slash php workspace. So inside this php workspace, we are basically going to save this prog.php file which contains this hello world program. And now if you just simply type over here php space, your file name is prog.php, then enter, you can clearly see this hello world has been, you know, rightly shown in our Visual Studio Code editor, right? So in this way, you can easily run any php program in our Visual Studio Code editor, right? So I have rightly shown you how to install PHP, and then I have also shown you how to install Visual Studio Code editor, and then I have also wrote a simple hello world program in PHP, and then I have also run it to show you, right? So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like, and also do share with your friends, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button. So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.